the perfect tipple. A series of classic gin cocktails from the Design Files and Dan Murphy's. The Dry Gin Sour, a classic citrus cocktail with a frothy finish. You will need sugar syrup, eggs, fresh lemon juice, and Archie Rose Dry Gin. Pour 60 milliliters of gin into a cocktail shaker. Add 20 milliliters of freshly squeezed lemon juice and 10 milliliters of sugar syrup. Take an egg at room temperature, discard the yolk, and add 15 milliliters of egg white. Shake without ice, then add ice and shake again. Strain into a tall glass and finish with a twist of lemon.